Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I know you want to know how we feel about our men and our women.
Woo!
Well, we don't want to come right out and tell you, so we'll tell you by way of a few innuendos. So can I get from you a object?
Tweezers.
Tweezers, says the voice in the sky. And this is innuendos. I like my men like I like my tweezers. They're a pluck above the rest. Oh!
I like my women the way I like my tweezers. They get rid of all that unwanted hair.
I like my men like I like my tweezers. When their legs come together and then I can pull it out.
I like my men like I like my tweezers. I only use two fingers to use it.
No!
Wait, that's not good.
Now shoot.
I like my men like I like my tweezers. I find them in my bathroom.
You're shopping in Target. What do you find?
Shampoo.
Shampoo.
I like my men like I like my shampoo. Makes my hair look good.
Oh! I like my women like I like my shampoo. They can wash, rinse, and repeat.
I like my women like I like my shampoo. They really clean my head.
Oh!
Oh, man.
You just got it?
You're slower than cheese!
I like my men like I like my shampoo. When they come in my eye, there's no more tears. Somebody just woke up.
I like my men like I like my shampoos. I don't stop rubbing till I get foam.
How about something you'd find at an airport?
Yes.
A what?
A bomb.
A bomb, okay.
I like my men like I like my bomb strapped to my chest.
I like my women the way I like my bombs. They blow up.
I like my men like I like my bombs. I like to light the fuse and have them explode.
Well, I like my men like I like my bombs. Well, all it takes is a little bit of handiwork. Wait, we'll catch up later.
I prefer my men like I like my bombs. I can always tell when they're gonna go off.
I like my women like my bombs. If you look hard enough, you can usually find them on a London subway.
Too soon. Okay. How about something you'd find in your grandma's attic?
A grandma?
A dead body.
What?
Oh, wow. Okay.
I like my men like I like my dead bodies. Stiff.
Oh! I like my women the way I like my dead bodies. Once you get past the smell, it's actually not bad.
I like my men like I like my dead bodies. It just lays there and take it.
I like my women like I like my dead bodies. No talking after sex.
I like my men like I like my dead bodies. I know they've enjoyed themselves because they just have that smile on their face.
Nothing?
Oh, yeah. Really? Oh. You got your tongue?
Fine.
Well, guess what, ladies and gentlemen? That's our show.
Yeah!
We are Split Decision. We are here every Friday night at 10:30. If you'd like to see us again, see us about some free tickets because you can get them from us. But individually, we are...
Wayne.
Jill.
Rebecca.
Jamira.
Orlando.
Kim.
And I'm Jan, and that's Alex.
Oh, it's good.
And we just want to give a quick call, a shout out to Jamira, whose birthday it was earlier this week. So let's do